like someone at Murky Water might be behind our current predicament. They have closed all communication channels with me. You've got a couple of friends there. But it looks like I'm officially ousted. Mr. Lindenhurst was kind enough to decrypt some notes an ancestor had printed on the back of a painting. The view of Mount Vernon. Spain owns the real thing, you know. You have to wonder how he pulled that one off, huh? But the notes detail that inside the vault of the Brooklyn Bank, there's something buried in the foundation. Something that Bain needed, put there when the concrete was poured. I've no idea what it is, and how all this fits together. But whoever got to him, put in a lot of resources. So it's probably not any old dingus. So we're going to get in and get it before anyone else finds out.
Okay.
Move.
I got it. hold out for long.
Their wounds.
the clowns.
On it.
Tango's going down. of trouble, but Orlok is going to take care of you, yeah? I know I made some promises, and I'm still working on getting answers. Calling in all my favors on this one. Got to pay off the butcher too. Don't want her nipping at our heels after Alaska. Have a short...
Yep, you heard him right. Vlad is serious. We're going to the mall, we destroy as much as we can. Enough destruction, and this client will rethink his whole stance on protection money. Dirty job. But you like getting dirty, right? And glass interiors as
can anyone see anything?
Clock's ticking, people!
Thank you.
up. This will really work for him.
Oh, that was how you say overkill.